Ever wondered why your once-peppy engine now feels sluggish? That black crusty gunk might be the culprit. Today, we're tackling carbon buildup, the silent killer of engine performance. Hey gearheads, Brian here. You know that satisfying feeling when your car responds instantly to your foot? Well, carbon buildup is what steals that away. But don't worry, I'll show you exactly what it is, why it happens, and how to keep your engine clean. So, what exactly is carbon buildup? Simply put, it's a dark, sticky residue that forms inside your engine, particularly on intake valves, combustion chambers, and fuel injectors. Think of it like cholesterol in your arteries. A little might not hurt, but too much. Your engine starts gasping for air. Carbon deposits come from incomplete fuel combustion. When fuel doesn't burn completely, it leaves behind carbon residue. Modern direct injection engines are particularly vulnerable because fuel no longer washes over the intake valves during operation. The symptoms are clear: reduced power, worse fuel economy, rough idling, and even engine misfires. If you've noticed your car feeling less responsive or heard that annoying engine ping, carbon buildup might be the reason. Now, all engines will develop some carbon over time. It's just unavoidable. But you know, certain driving habits can make it worse. Short trips where the engine never fully warms up? Oh yeah, that's like carbon buildup heaven right there. And heavy stop-and-go traffic? Same problem, unfortunately. So how do we fight back against this? Well, let's start with prevention. First, drive your car regularly at highway speeds. This helps the engine reach its optimal temperature and burn off any existing deposits. Second, use high-quality fuel. The detergents in premium fuels actually help keep your intake system cleaner. And third, change your oil on schedule. Fresh oil reduces those carbon-causing contaminants. Fourth, consider fuel additives that are specifically designed to clean carbon deposits. Now, they're not miracle cures, but if you use them regularly, they can absolutely help. For engines that are already suffering, though, there are more intensive solutions available. For instance, walnut blasting. That's where technicians use crushed walnut shells to physically scrub away carbon deposits. Then there's chemical cleaning. Professional-grade solvents can dissolve even the most stubborn buildup. And for seriously affected engines, you might need intake valve cleaning, or even fuel injector service. Now, these aren't really DIY jobs for most folks, but they can restore a lot of lost performance. Remember, modern engines, especially those with direct injection, need a bit more attention to prevent carbon problems. Honestly, an ounce of prevention is truly worth a pound of cure here. And that's my take on carbon buildup. Keep your foot heavy once in a while, use good fuel, and don't skip your maintenance. Your engine, well, it'll thank you with years of smooth, powerful performance. If you found this helpful, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And hey, let me know in the comments what other engine issues you're curious about. Until next time, this is Brian, keeping your engines clean and your drive smooth.